guys, welcome back to another Funko Pop and Haul and Unboxing, and this is week 6. Last week's video I called week 4, I got wrong because I didn't count the weeks properly, that was week 5. So this is week 6 of the year. I've got 4 pops from 2 places today this time. First 2 pops come from Poppy's shirt, link down below. First one is 155 from Marvel, Star-Lord mixtape. One of the Grand Toys exclusive from the Wave 3 set. Wave 3 are classed as Star Lord mixtape, Cosmo, Angry Groot, and Rocket and Potted Groot. Then, Guardians of the Galaxy from the new Wave, and they're not on the back of the box, they've just got the old people in the box. So, next one is 169 Doctor Strange with Cloak. Now I've got the full set, but that full pack from the Disney store had the exclusive in. And that full set of Doctor Strange, even got the SCE exclusive one, that's not listed in the back of the pop box. So I've got all 8 from the movie series, so that's it, complete now. And even got the original comic book designed one. There we go. One box on eBay, trusty eBay, shipped from America. Once we open the box, this is who you see. No bubble wrap as normal from this place, but box is not a strong box, so I can't really complain. First one is the Hulk Marvel Universe edition. Right, so now I just need the red to go, which I won't be getting because that costs too much money for me. And then the last one, Fat Loose Tina from Bob's Burgers. Complete that set now, just need to get wave 1 of Bob's. So that's the Funko box and the Funko Pop haul and unboxing for this week. Leave a comment down below what you think of the pops, which one's your favourite, which one don't you think is best. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button down below for more great content like this, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!